strong.
What's up, beautiful people? Welcome to your full body circuit. Today we have got three working blocks, and every block is going to go like this. We're going to do an upper body move, a lower body move, a core move, a cardio move, and we're going to do that three times through. Every exercise is going to be a minute, and we're going to start with a warm up, and we are off to the races. So music's going to go on. All I need to do is just grab some space. We are using dumbbells today, so I've got heavy and light. All right, team, so here we go. 3, 2, 1, jumping jacks. Take it up, nice and easy. So we're just gonna do a light little warm up. We're gonna open up our hips a little bit. A little bit of cardio. 3, 2, and 1. Give me a squat and up. Squat and up. Basic squat. Nice. Toes are forward, knees drive out. You got it. Down and up. Nice. In 5. In 4. In 3, 2, we're gonna reverse lunge right here. Here we go, reverse lunge. Doesn't matter what leg, just back and forth. Alternate. Nice and easy. Take your time. Just start to stretch out those hips. 5, 4, 3, 2, we're gonna hold this one, hold it up. Just stretch. Sink down. Feel that stretch in the front of the thigh. 4, fold, take it all the way down. Straight leg in the back. Move around a little bit. Nice. 3, 2, stand all the way up, switch legs. Down and hold. Navel pulled in, thumbs face the back of the room. Nice, take it down, hold it low. And then just rock back and forth again. Nice. All right, plant both hands on the ground, step back into a high plank position, start to march, contract your abdominals, and then turn it to a jog. We got about 15 seconds here. Nice. Just breathe. Hold your high plank. Give me a push up and a rotation. Push up and rotation. Stretch out that chest. Nice. In 5, in 4, in 3, 2, walk your hands to your feet, hold it here. Nice little stretch, bend your knees, roll it up, let's get going. All right guys, so we are gonna start back down on the ground with push-ups. So we've got 3 rounds. I'm gonna demo this push-up because it's a push-up and a touch through. Push-up and a touch through, that's all we're gonna do. All right, timer's gonna go on, make your way to the ground. In 5, in 4, in 3, 2, 1, ding, 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 go, go. You got it. 5-second transition in between. Nice. Beautiful. Push up and twist. Push up and twist. Nice. Now we're gonna build upon this move as we go. Take your time. Nice. Push up, navel in, rotate. Good. We had about 20 seconds here, and then we're gonna pick up our dumbbells. It's gonna be a lighter pair of dumbbells because we're gonna do some bicep curls. 5, 4, nice, hang in there. 3, 2, and directional lunges. We're gonna step, bicep curl, step to center. Step, bicep curl, back to center. Step, curl, and center. Nice. So put your feet together, step, drop, curl, then push back off to center. So you're pivoting. Yeah, there you go. Nice. Good job, team. 30 seconds. Nice. Almost there. Keep your chest nice and tall and even at 90 degrees. 10 seconds. We're going to hit the deck. You're going to bring one dumbbell to the floor with you. 3, 2, 1. One dumbbell. Have a seat on the ground. We're going to start with torso rotations. Just twist, 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 twist. Nice. Once again, we're going to build on this move in the next round. So start basic. If you want more, you can float the feet, but you don't have to. I like mine down, but it's up to you. Nice. Twist. 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 25 seconds. Lift that chest up towards the sky. Strengthening that core. Nice. Come on. Drop your dumbbells, stand up. We're gonna do speed skaters. So it's side to side, side to side. Here we go, 1 minute on the clock. Jump, jump. So this is our cardio round. And that's gonna be our four exercises in block one. We're gonna rinse and repeat two more times. Nice. Jump, jump, jump. You got it. Heart rate's coming up. We are halfway, my friend. Woo! Nice. A little bit more too, shall we? Nice. 20 seconds. Come on. Keep it moving. Now moderate or low impact, it's just a touch. But if you got that jump, we got 10 seconds. Come on. We are not gonna rest. We're going back to push-ups. In 4, 3, 2, 1. Push-ups. Now this time, if you want to level up, you can reach for your toe and back down. Push-up, reach for the toe. It's an option. Nice. Breathe, guys. Come on. Nice. got it. Almost there, 15 seconds. Drop that back knee as low as you can. In five, four, three, two, one. Drop one dumbbell. Now this time, we have straighter arms. We're gonna tap, reach overhead. One dumbbell. We got it. Push your head through your dumbbell, through your arms, and then back down. Navel in. Nice.
Arms down, feet together. Last one.
Woo! one dumbbell comes down to the ground. Torso rotations. 3, 2, 1, go. Straight arms. Arms above the head. Modification. You could just stay close and twist. It's whatever works. Arms above the head is the progression. 40 seconds, come on. How tight can you keep your tummy? Make sure you push your head all the way through your arms. Little extra shoulder love. Woo! Hang there, my friends. We got about 15 seconds. Push, push. I know it's getting hard, I know it's getting tough, but we got this. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Last round of skaters. Last round of skaters, stand up. Woo, 3, 2, 1, let's get it, come on. Come on, push, go, go. Yep, yep, come on, 50 seconds on the clock. We got this. Dig it out. Dig it out. We're moving through a world that really don't come on. Me. I focus on my morals and principles. I write me. 40 seconds. No contradiction. I did it my way. So they said that I can't. Really, I did what I could realize from so many. Heart rate's going to get to come down during recovery. So work hard here. With all that, so good, my brain. Through the snow, I was saying nothing altered our plans. Grateful for everything. Nice. Nice. 15 seconds. Woo! Heart rate's up. In 4, 3, 2, 1, time. Rest. Woo! Block one over. Awesome job. Take a sip of water. Take a deep breath. We're going to go in again. Now, if you have heavier dumbbells, this is the time to use them. We are going to be doing bent over rows, deadlift combination, right? So heavy weights in hand, shoulders back, hip hinge forward, row, and up. I do want you to put your feet together as you do this movement. All right, so that's our upper body move. I like to throw a little bit of lower in there when we can. And that's what I got. So I'm going to use 18s. I encourage you to go heavy. Heavy as you can. Going in 5 seconds. Feet are together. 3, 2, 1. Deadlift. Elbows back. Row. Squeeze the butt. Down. Row. Stand up. Squeeze the glutes every time. Nice. Woo! So push into your heels while your feet are together, and drive those knees out slightly. Nice. Eyes look at the ground as you go down, and then come back up and find me. 20 seconds. Woo! Nice. Almost there, team. Come on. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Take your feet wide. We're going to sumo squat to wide leg deadlift. Sumo squat, wide leg deadlift. Hello, hammies and glutes. We get to slow it down here, my friends. Seconds on the clock. 3, by plank. You're gonna curl one leg, one, two, three, put it back down, switch. One, two, three, put it back down, switch. Here we go, 1 minute. So high plank, curl one knee or foot in, one, two, three donkey kicks, back down, switch. Three, two, one, switch. A little bit of extra glutes while we keep that tummy tight. Three, two, one, switch it out, we're halfway. Nice. Good, come on, 20 seconds. Belly tight, try to keep your hips down. Come on. Breathe. Five, four, three, two, one. Awesome. Take a moment. So we are going to pop squat. Down, up, down, up. That's where we're headed. All right. Timer goes. Three, two, 1 minute of cardio. Let's go. We got this. Yep, yep. Woo! We are halfway. 30 seconds to go. Almost there. Legs are on fire. Five, four, three, two. Woo. Get some water. Take a breather. We're gonna go back in. So we squat start. Bent over row deadlift combo. Then we hit our sumo squats, wide leg deadlift. Our planks with donkey kicks and pop squats. That's what we got. All right, here we go. Grab your heavy dumbbells. Going in 5 seconds. Woo! Knees it goes back up. Feet together. Three, two, one. Feet together. Knees drag out. So just so you guys know, when you hip hinge over and you drive your knees out, it loads your glutes instead of loading your lumbar spine. So if you can drive knees out, row, stand up and get tight. Woo! Now we're working, team. Come on. Nice. Yep, yep. Set, bend your knee. put it back down. Do it again. Curl it up. One, two, three. Drop it back down. Curl it up. Go. One, two, three. Back down. Here it is. Come on. Nice. Curl it up. Woo! 30 seconds. Breathe and push.
Two, three,
3, sit it back down, go again. Notice I'm really trying to keep this one hip or leg that's down straight. Nice. Curl. 1, 2, 3. Put it back down. Good. Working hard, team. Come on. I'm a sweaty puddle over here. Hope you are too. One more. 3, 2, 1. Time. All right, pop squats in the house. Let me towel off. I'm sweating over here. Woo, hope you are too. 3 seconds till we go. Get up. Ready, set, feet together. Take it down, jump up. Back is straight, guys. Back is straight. Come on. Nice. Get low in that squat. Power up. Nice. Hang in there, team. It's not the highest jump you've ever done. It's just bringing those feet back together. Getting tight. Dropping back down. 20 seconds on the clock. Legs on fire. Woo. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. There's our time. Woo. Nice block. We got one more round. We got one more round. Take a sip of water. Towel off. All right, so we're gonna touch on some more shoulders in this block and also some triceps. Of course, legs, we got our core, we got our cardio. That's a for sure thing. But I want you to start with an Arnold press. So this is standing, it's just upper body. We're gonna use heavy weights or the heaviest you have. And we're gonna rock this out. Sound good? All right, 5 seconds on the clock. Shoulder press, Arnold press. Looks like this. Up, out, in, down. Up, out, in, down. We got this. 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Pick them up. Right here. 3, 2, 1. Out, in. Feet together. Slow it down. I want you to go one arm at a time before you decide to drop down in weight. Dumping into your back. So think tuck under and get tight. 3, 2, 1. You need your light weights. We've got side lunges and tricep kickbacks. Bring your elbows up. Step, kick, back to center. Switch sides. Step, kick, back to center. Hip hinge over. So this is legs. Triceps are a bonus. Nice. Step, kick. Woo! 30 seconds. Toe is straight. Can you see my toe, how straight it is? They're straight when I get together. It's straight when I step and I create external rotation. Get that kick back. Then back to center. 15 seconds, we're taking it all the way down to our backs on our mat core. four. You still have dumbbells. Three, two, one. Take it on down. Here we go. Hands behind your hips. We got leg raise, out, in, up. Head rest on the ground. Point our toes. Once again, this is a slow move. Woo! Control. Nice.
Really,
Flex your head. Once again, my friend, we're slowing it down here. I want you to feel the weight of your legs. Your legs are your resistance through this movement. And up, breathe. Now I want you to watch for your back arching off the ground. Think about taking your pelvis and tucking it up and under, holding that, and then not letting that low back come off the ground. Maybe you don't go as low. Maybe you stay up a little bit higher. But if you can take it all the way down, of course you can. Nice, guys. 10 seconds. We got mountain climbers for 30, burpees for 30. No jump for those with burpees. 3, 2, 1, here we go. Roll it over. Slow control mountain climbers. Think jog. Belly in. Get ready to jump. Even I have to take breaks. Come on. 3, 2, jump and go. Jump and go. All right, burpees in the house. Let's do this. Come on, beast mode. Find that inner athlete. Unleash it now. Come on. Come on. Just lifting weights. I want you to take your time. I want you to breathe. Enjoy this last round. You've worked this sweat up. Let's finish strong, yeah? Mind an athlete, baby. You got this. Who are you going to inspire by the change you make? Right? Think about that. Ready, set, go. It's called the trickle down effect, right? Grab your dumbbells. Push it up. When you are better and you eat well and you start living that lifestyle, other people in your world notice and they want to know, how can I feel that good? How can I get that strong, right? Be their motivation. Be their inspiration. I'm proud of you guys. Come on, let's go. So it's more than just your workout today. It's what you do after. It's what you eat after. It's who you talk to, right? Tell a man, I get up in the morning, I crush my workout, it starts my whole day, then I make good food choices, right? Yes. Here we go, team. Woo! 5, 4, 3, 2, drop them. You're done with your heavy dumbbells. These are your side lunges to tricep kickback. Start with a bent arm. You know what? You guys inspire me. I'm just saying. This community inspires me every day to work hard, to be the best I can be. And I hope that I can give that same energy back to you, to your friends, to your family. Woo! 30 seconds, guys. Hang in there. Nice. 15 seconds. Boom. Step. Kick. Back to center. Step. Kick. Down. Get rid of your dumbbells. You're done with it for the day. Woo! All right, leg raises. Let's go. Down, out, in, up. Down, out, in. circle. We got mountain climbers, we got burpees, we're done with our workout, friends. Woo! 4, 3, 2, 1, roll it over, here we go. Get ready, this is it. Mountain climbers, go team! Proud of y'all. Come on. Woo! Stand up tall. Nice. Squeeze those glutes at the top. Ha! 10 seconds. Come on. Come on. Into the race, baby. Into the race. We got this. Woo! 3, 2, last one. Woo! Ladies and gentlemen. Boom! We are done. Round of applause. Woo! You guys, that was full body HIT circuit. I hope you guys enjoyed. I know I had a blast teaching it, and that's all I got. So stay tuned for your next Monday, Wednesday, Friday workout. Also, too, make sure to check YouTube. Every Tuesday, Thursday, we're gonna be uploading new workouts. They're shorter workouts, they're about 20, 25 minutes, but they go along with your Monday, Wednesday, Friday workouts. So that's all I got about that. Have a seat. Take a moment. Feet are gonna come out in front. We're gonna stretch it out a little bit, and then I'll let you guys go. I'm gonna scoot back. Take a nice big deep breath in. Inhale, exhale, reach forward, just hold. Woo! All right, so nutrition, super duper important when it comes to making changes. Right? Healthy life, healthy lifestyles. So let's start by a little post-workout nutrition. So post-workout nutrition, I recommend liquid protein or some kind of quick digesting protein. Think protein shake. You could do yogurt. I'm not a dairy fan, but if that works for you, you could. Also too, a little bit of carbohydrates. So this is the time after or before your workout is when you should have your carbs. All right, the goal is to keep your carbs around your workouts. Switch legs. Keep your carbs around your workout. Think parentheses around the workout. And then the rest of the day, you should be eating meals that consist of protein, fat, and veggie. So check out my nutrition guide on my website. It kind of lays it all out, the basic, you know, keeping it simple diet. And it's proven, guys. It's how I eat. It's how I've been eating for a couple years now, and it's just worked absolutely fantastic for my physique, for my health. My workouts are strong. So yeah, that's all I got. So we start one step at a time. Liquid protein after this workout. I want you to turn the camera off in just a moment. Go make a shake, put some fruit in it, maybe eat some oatmeal. I'm a big rice cake person just for convenience purposes. But yeah, that's all I got. Let's take it over into a high runner's lunge. Step 1 foot forward, hold it. Look up towards that inner thigh and stretch. Now let's say you're working out at night, right? Maybe you're watching this video and you're working out at night and you knew you were gonna work out at night. So throughout the day, you should be eating protein, veggies, and fats. And then your snack before your workout would be a protein and a carb. And then your dinner would be a protein and a carb. Right? And maybe some veggies, definitely some veggies. You can't, no one ever went wrong eating vegetables, guys. Step your hand down. So that is that. Bend your knees. If you guys have any other questions about nutrition stuff, I am a nutrition coach and I will customize workouts for you, or meal plans for you if that's something you need. If not, check out my nutrition guide. Like I said, it kind of lays it all out. My friends, I want to thank you so, so much for joining us today. I hope you guys had fun. Until next time, be good. Take care. Mwah. Mad love. See you guys soon.